It is fundamentally profound in that the smartest creatures, as far as we know, on this earth are humans, is our defining characteristic.
Yes.
We're obviously weaker than, say, chimpanzees and less agile, but we are smarter. So now, what happens when something vastly smarter than the smartest person comes along in silicon form?